Welcome to Victoria's Garden. In one of my videos, what causes my dragon fruit stems to turn yellow, I mentioned the importance of checking the soil pH. And healthy soil structure and pH are just as important as fertilizer applications. Looking after the soil is essential to allow plants to access nutrients already present in the ground. As we all knew, shortages of plant nutrients in the soil are quite unusual. Usually, poor growth is due to other environmental factors such as drought, water logging, and weather damage. Pests and diseases are also responsible for plants making poor growth. Soil differ in their nutrients levels. Sandy soil and chalky soil tends to be lower in nutrients than clay or loam soil. Soil vary in the accessibility of nutrients. Soil that are dry, water-logged, too acidic, or very alkaline may not allow plants to access existing nutrients. Correcting these factors may be more effective than giving fertilizer, and in fact may be needed for fertilizers to be effective. In the last few months, our dragon fruit farm suffers from yellowing of stems, and we confirm that all because of soil acidity. The pH level to grow dragon fruit is from 5.5 to 6.5, which in some areas of the farm is way below that range. For that reason, we decided to correct the problem and applied agricultural lime to neutralize the soil pH. Lime in garden soil reduces the acidity of the soil by increasing the pH level. Plants can get the nutrients they need from the soil that is too acidic. The pH level is a number that describes how acid or alkaline a soil is, and from this, it is calculated how much lime is needed to reduce acidity. Before you apply, make sure you know the type of soil you've got in your garden or farm. The amount to apply depends what type of soil. Clay in soil resists changes in pH, it's called buffering. And more lime is needed to change the pH in soil with high clay contents than in soil with little clay, such as coarse sandy soil. Make sure before liming you know the exact measurement needed for your garden or farm. As always been said, there is no substitute in proper maintenance and continuous learning in farming. Keep safe, everyone. Happy farming!